my name is Emma, and I'm in Miss Lane's second grade class. And this is my book report, and it's on Here Comes the Garbage Barge by Jonah Winter. And at Red Nose Studios, where they made, like, all the cool, like, illustrations and stuff. And these are some funny lines from the thing. And there's just one line in here that, I don't know, I just put in there because I liked it. The one that I liked, it says, you take that garbage. I don't know why I like that one, but I just like that one. And then we have the last one is land. This says Florida, land of the crocodiles and grandparents. And this is the front of my thing, where it has a big picture of. Oops, it has a big picture of the ocean with the tugboat with all of the trash. This is all the trash in there. It's all in there. And this is the back. It has a bunch of, like, that's what I was reading the first time. And then it says the funny lines, and the Here Comes the Garbage Barge, the title, and where it was made, the Red Nose Studio, with the thing that says by Jonah Winter. That's all the back though. And then on the sleeves right here, I have the main characters' names, and there's only two. It's Cat McDuffie and Dino Stoffolino. And then the settings are, well, the only setting is, like, mostly at the ocean. I mean, there's only a little bit of time where they're at land, but most of the pictures and stuff is where they're at the ocean. And the problem in the story was they had a bunch of garbage, and it was so stinky, and they had nowhere to put it. And then the solution was they burned it all, in an incinerator. So that, I don't know where they put it after the incinerator. I think they probably just, like, I think they buried it under, like, a landfill or something, under, like, a barn. But, anyways, this is my shirt. I hope you like it.